Hello, everyone. We're playing Awesomenauts tonight, and it's a little bit special in that this is our 100th Awesomenauts stream. I tried to come up with something special to do with that, but I've got nothing. So instead, I'm just going to be playing with Derp and Morrowsaw. But first, I'm going to do something a little unique in that I'm actually going to start the night with one bot match. I want to there's one character I want to try, just see how I perform with. And I usually do this kind of thing offline, but if it'll take only like 10-15 minutes, I thought might as well start a stream with it. If this goes well, it'll turn into a training montage. By the way, while we're waiting for this to load, other news tonight. This has been going on for a little while. I figure now is as good a time as any to actually reveal it, but I've got a new job, guys. I'm going to be a school bus driver. I know that's not something that was probably expected, but it works out well for me because the hours give me some time for the voice work and for editing, which are two things that I also do a lot of, but they're both freelance, so gotta pay the bills. Oh, it still hurts to look at. That's okay. We went from 6 to 5 last time. Maybe we can jump again this time. Also somewhat topical. No, I don't want to do battle. That was the wrong thing. Hold on, let me get into this rut. Let me sort this out before I continue talking, because I can't do two things at once. I'm not that smart. Rolling. Yeah. So I've been on an 80's rock binge recently. And I just realized I do love it for the same reasons that I love power metal, like Dragon Force. It's just inspirational, feel-good stuff. I'm never not in the mood for a feel-good, like, power ballad kind of song. And I realized listening to Stan Bush that I had the perfect Sentry theme. I do wish I had a Giga Centauri to use it with, though. Even though he's more Voltron than Transformers, but still. Voltron slash Power Rangers. Word of warning, I do not know how to build this character, so this could be a travesty, and this could be very painful to watch for Sentry mains. Oh, that's an almost dead enemy. Come closer. Aha! Hey guys, look, I'm doing stuff. Yeah, Morrowsaw and Derpmega will probably be joining me later tonight. At some point suggested that Sentry would be a good character for me, and I don't know how they came to this conclusion. I've never thought this myself, but, I mean, if we're trying it, might as well see what happens. And, you know, Stan Bush just kind of lined it up. No way is this really your 100th stream. Well, this is my 100th Awesomenauts stream. This is actually more than my 100th stream overall. You can, the last one we did was, I checked on YouTube, it was number 99, so. Uh-oh. No, I temporary hold on pushing. Okay, I need health before I can do anything more substantial about that. Okay, that's better. Come get me! Shit, shit. Okay. Gleam, I'm dumb. Do you have any suggestions on what I should build? I don't know if auto attack is the way to go, or if I should build, I don't know how good Black Hole Sun damage is. Or I can get lifesteal. No, I need damage. I can't rely on teammates here. They're having a surprisingly difficult time countering our push, though. Who do we have? We have a Gnaw and a Froggy. We don't have a super strong push team. Survive, Super Droid! I know you can do it! I'm gonna do what Derp does, and I'm going to leave the mines right in front of the turret, so they hit Awesomenauts if they come through. Am I gonna win this on base? Am I not gonna have to get any upgrades? Oh, I had it! I thought I had the shield. I didn't realize I had it charged still. God damn it.
Kefkar sends his regards!
Did both of my teammates die as soon as I did? Yes, they did.
I am most eager to engage in some unsanctioned violence.
Ah, screw it.
Charges accepted.
I needed you, noob.
The instruments of our savior are under scrutiny!
I think I could have won that on base if I hadn't fucked up with keeping track of my own shield. Get him! Aha! Oh, he's gonna get away. God damn it. Too speedy.
Okay.
I can get people low, but I can't finish. Granted, these are bots, and Sentry benefits from a lot from follow-up, so... Considering that with my bad characters, I can potentially lose against 60%, though, I think I'm doing okay. I was really hoping I'd get a killing spree, and we'd get to hear the new one, but... Doesn't look like that's happening. There we go. Hey, I got one kill. That's kind of cool. Damn it, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna be dead now. Okay, I got one. Again, no idea what I'm building. You know what, because this is a bot match, I might as well. Just make this go faster. I televersed it. Okay, that felt cool. Even if I'm never gonna pull it off again, it was pretty cool. Uh-oh, I'm dead.
rises you up once more.
Now is no help at all.
The star of the fire, vengeance and exaltation of our brethren has fallen.
Yeah, as soon as I die, those two go immediately. Where is the damage on Black Hole? It's that one, right? Yeah. Oh, that's expensive.
Our holy monolith has come under attack. The instruments of our savior are under scrutiny.
Get him! Well, that's all I can do. Sorry, Nah. I am Sentry, best chaser. God damn it, I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna kill him. God damn it, Nah. Get out, get out, get out. Oh, turret, please. Can't hear anything but because no volume, but hey Zell, it's L. Oh, you as in you don't have any your volume's off. I thought like that you were reporting a problem on the stream, which I would be grateful for, but I'm glad there isn't one. You got a new account on Twitch? Well, that hit no one. Oh, God. Hit me! You were no help at all, Frog. You're a terrible teammate. Nice see you can get hit, though. You're good at that. Oh, God damn it. And then he goes into a 1v2. This bot. No, go away. I'm just a helpless robot. A robot. Well, even stacked, these mines don't feel like they do a lot. Okay, where's Nah? What's he... Okay, he's just gonna push. Okay, whatever, I can defend. I guess I don't mind. Get him! Okay. Is no one gonna... Okay, they got our... Ayla, whatever. Oh, I forgot I had to... Sentry requires too much attention for me. I can't keep track of what stage my abilities are on. Like, whether I have something deployed or not. So, in other words, I'm too dumb for this character. God damn it, get pulled, Isla. Get pulled. Oh, thanks. Yeah, thanks, Nah, for coming to save the day. You're great. So, since we're not going to hear the killing spree is Dare. I mean, obviously. If I'm doing the 80's Transformers thing, it's gotta be, it's gotta be the touch in Dare.
Accepted. Your mom.
Might get, a lifesteal might be good. That might be a good thing. It's hard to bait boss, so... Not getting a lot done in... Okay. I take that back. I actually got some decent damage out of Black Hole Sun. Thank you, Frog, for actually helping. You're a credit to your race. Yeah, get fucked. You amphibious bastard. There we go. Okay. It was a slower win than I would have liked against bots, but I did something. Because with my mains, I steamroll, obviously. Because they're bots. But, I mean, Sentry's not a very... His Sentry mains disagree, but I still... Sentry doesn't feel like a very damaging character to me. I mean, unless you can bait really well and juke really well and play really well, which I can't. And if you can land the Teleburst and get charged for your Black Hole Sun, that's great, but I don't know that I can. I can't live up to your standards. Okay, let's get Derpmega. No, Skype, I don't care about the Gerber Life grow-up plan. Hello. Hey. So, is Morrowsaw gonna join us then?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll add him. I just played a Sentry match against bots, and it was a slow victory. So, I did not win by as much as I would have liked to have won against bots. I just thought I'd try. A while ago, you and Morrowsaw were suggesting that I learn to play him, but...
Wait, really? Sentry?
Yeah.
I don't remember suggesting... Do I remember? I don't remember.
It was like a passing thing. But my conclusion is that I'm just simply not good enough to capitalize on him fully.
Yeah.
Because you need to be really good at baiting for the Black Hole Sun, and you need to be really good at juking for the Teleburst in order to really get any damage out of him.
Yeah.
And I am not those things.
I mean, you can always just practice. It takes some practice, yeah. For sure.
By the way, this is... Yeah, this is stream number... Awesomenauts stream number 100.
Cool. Okay, there we go.
Hello, Morrowsaw.
Hey. Just close crap. And... start up knots.
It's our 100th Awesomenauts stream.
And you're doing absolutely nothing special for it.
No, not really. I played some 80's music. And I told everyone about my bus driver job, so there's that.
Yay.
You could have told them that in the 101st stream.
I could have. I didn't even get the killing spree. They didn't get to hear half of the... I replaced Sentry's music with the... made his in-game theme, the touch, and I made his killing spree Dare. You know, the Transformer songs.
I don't know any of them. You should just like, do your best to recreate them with your voice.
Okay.
Yes.
You got the touch! You got the power! How's that?
That's one of them, but how about the other?
I don't know the lyrics to Dare.
Okay, just give me how it sounds.
Da 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 da. How's that?
It's a good start.
Okay. That's drunken Dare.
Isn't that how most
totally different song?
That's how most dares are made.
Yeah, it is how most dares are made.
And the only ones that actually get carried out.
We didn't get to hear the killing spree, though. I played a Sentry match against bots. And yeah, I did win, but not as quickly as I would have liked.
Alright, well, sorry now. Almost done.
Alright.
I thought it was both of you who were trying to suggest I learn Sentry a while back. Maybe it was just Morrowsaw.
I never suggested you learn Sentry.
I could have sworn you did.
No, I suggest you should learn some of the characters that you say that, you know, you have every right to learn. You have every right to be good at, but you don't.
Chris. Like, I don't remember. Yes.
Penny.
I've said that about Penny and Jimmy.
Penny, Jimmy, Chucho.
Why Chucho?
You brought up Chucho before.
I brought up him, like, clicking the most out of the Overdrive characters, but that's not saying a lot.
Well, it, you know, if you don't clarify that, it kind of sounds like, you know...
Murloc still wants me to play Ksenia.
I mean, you could try Ksenia. She's not bad at brawling at all.
Eh.
Then again, the characters you play tend to not brawl. They tend to just have one big hit.
I brawl with Skuldur. It's just...
Well, you brawl, but you're not very good at extended fights. I'm talking like... We're talking like... When the burst is done, and it's just down to auto-attacks and juking.
I think I do okay.
I mean, I've seen you. I can get around you pretty easily, and you barely hit me.
Unless it's a death match.
Well, the only reason you ever win in those death matches is because for some fucking reason, you can barely... It's when it's one-on-one, and there's only one target for him to focus on, you can go full tunnel vision, and he can totally beat me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tunnel vision is kind of my issue.
I mean, because... He goes completely for it, and I don't know. I don't know why I can't do that. I'm okay at 1v1s. In fact, I'm really good at 1v1s, but I don't know how, but Xelrog tends to beat me at them. Maybe not now, if I actually went against him, but I don't know.
We still have yet to test, Ix and Nibs, because, or Ix versus Nibs, we still gotta
Ix
do that.
Ix got nerfed.
You mean in terms of pushing power?
Yes, because Ix got nerfed pretty damn hard.
Well, Ix got like a 33% nerf on his, Shattering Shards. No.
Yeah, but so Nibs might be at the top again.
No, Nibs is definitely at the top now. Shards were with giving all DPS.
Well, I just want to see how much. Because if it's a big enough difference, then, you know, I'm sure you'll feel a lot better.
Clunk Nibs, Ronko. Let me grab the solar, by the way. Careful about the solar.
So, basically the exact same team, except they have Ronko instead of me. Okay.
Yes, you thought exactly the opposite when it was winter and you couldn't wait for summer.
Well, that's because I was living in a different place
in the
winter.
Yeah.
I was living in a place without, you know...
Let's get Rocco.
Nah.
Without... Okay. Well, you know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
And it, we have
now
to
you went back.
Now.
Okay. Going. I'm here.
The place before, it would have been easy around here. Yeah,
okay, now we can drop.
Going.
The place we're living at now... It's just
got
cool. Got him. Oh, that was good job, Xelrog.
Did I help, dude?
You helped, dude.
Did he die?
I didn't die.
What?
So that was good. Yeah, Jack just came out of his room.
Okay. I was asleep.
Bam. Nibs hurt a lot. Just coming down. Damn.
Look at this shit.
Oh, we're not dropping
him. What,
no, not gonna work.
Oh, because
he's
in
he
a
might
bag?
Kill himself,
yeah.
Good job. Yeah, I've seen those before. Which is weird, because I guess plastic is cheaper pizza casing, but it's not, you know, environmentally friendly.
Who cares about environmentally friendly? What's on the bottom line?
Yeah. Okay,
I got bottom pushed out, but I'm going to have to go back. Well,
that's
never
fine.
Mind. I got health. I'm going to send in the hummingbirds, though.
These guys play a game in which they're all playing disabled World War I veterans.
Sounds great.
And they had to randomly roll for their injuries.
That sounds amazing.
One of them lost their dick.
He's dead.
Yeah, that was very smart. Covering for these. Ow.
But did any of them have to sacrifice their hair?
Probably the guy with the bird injuries.
What was that? That was from Drakengard, right? Where the guy had to give up his body hair to make a deal with a dragon.
The petrified dragon.
Doesn't seem like something that big to give up.
Yeah,
that's where petrified poop comes from.
Petrified dragon.
That's where petrified poop.
I don't know if it was actually petrified when
you face attacked,
but...
Oh, my.
Also overkill.
Fine. These are my kills, damn it.
They're really pushing bottom here.
Okay, we just got top. I got Clunk on the stuck.
He's dead. He's stuck.
See, I let you have that one.
Enemy down.
I'd chortle at you, Tortle.
We're good.
Well, I don't seem to be needing any healing, so...
Also, sentry's too much for me to keep track of. I'm too dumb.
You can't hold left click?
Well, I almost won without any upgrades, but then I forgot whether I had a black hole charged or the shield was gonna come up.
Rip.
I also forgot whether I had my teleport beacon or out or not at least once.
You can look on the icon or the map.
I could, but again, tunnel vision. I'm not good at keeping track of multiple things.
Oh god, it hurts.
Sorry, here.
Circles to getting him. Alright, we're out of here.
I've been too low health for a while to fix
it. Well, we were lower health, damn it.
Well, yeah, but your abilities don't kill yourself.
I suppose.
It's a wonderful...
Murloc is asking if Ix is still good, though.
I mean, I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Is that the changes were made in the live version or just in the beta?
It was a live version. It was a hot fix.
Oh, right, yeah.
They brought all the changes they made to Ix in the beta.
Still eagerly waiting on Galactus.
Yeah, I don't know where that is right now. There are some weird...
What was she doing with that fire breath there?
I don't know. Either way, it's not working out for her.
Damn. Speed boot just wore off when that happened.
God damn it. I go in for health and I just lose it.
Sure.
Well, you traded.
Sorry.
Wait, how did you miss that?
I backed off because I was worried about Clunk.
I mean, his burst will take forever to go off. I could body block him if that's the case.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, then.
Sorry, you don't necessarily defend. I almost have enough for multi-hose. Who has the most hours between you and Morrow?
Me.
Ah.
Okay. Xelrog has around 700.
No, I have over 900. Not quite 1,000 yet.
Just got totally
wiped out. All in one go. Yes, I just left the game on for 1,700 hours at a time.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't get to see it. That's okay.
Whatever.
Bad game. That Clunk got a little bit salty.
Oh, I thought he meant the game in general.
Oh.
The community is pretty... Well, in general, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, but that's the most... With any game one of those competitions, there's always a bad community behind it.
Yeah.
Competition
Some are worse than others, though.
Competition drives some of the worst, like, feelings in people.
Hey, I'm 401.
I'm hoping I can at least jump back up to League 4.
Well, then get over here.
Jeez, really?
Yeah, last stream I jumped from League 6 to 5.
Yeah, he's been behind.
I had a string of inactivity, and then I came back from that inactivity to go on a losing streak. Of a few matches, but that was enough to put me in League 6.
I mean, I know there's no perfect way for, you know, leaderboards to work, but geez. It's a real pain in the ass sometimes.
I'll catch up, guys. The
Eventually.
Only people crazy enough to play MOBAs are all massive saltmeisters, says Murloc.
Most people. Hell, even I have salt.
Eh.
It depends. I'm as sweet as a buttercup.
Except those times when you could start complaining about laggers.
Who, me?
You've done it before.
I've mentioned never, it in passing.
You, well, you do it, well, yeah. I take it as salt, though, because you bring it up, like, five times sometimes, like, when the melee gets, like, absolutely ridiculous.
But, hey, you get pretty salty over it sometimes, too.
No, like, I do, and I admit to that, too.
Goddamn Ted Strikes, but, dude.
I don't feel like I've never, like, raged about it, though. I have raged about certain... The things I rage about, though few, are all, like, scrubby things. Like, this upgrade is bullshit, and no one should be using it out of principle. That's the kind of things that I rage about in this game.
Which upgrades are those?
I don't know. Eternal Flame is one of them that comes up a lot, but I've never actually, like, gotten really pissed at that.
How did you feel about Reflect on Explode with Clunk?
Was that a thing?
Yes. You weren't there?
He wasn't there for Reflect on Explode.
I came in just after Penny came out, I think.
There was stupider stuff, though. There was... Okay. Basically, the Blueprints upgrade went through a bunch of changes. It got Shield for right now, but it used to be a ton of different things. For a while, it used to be extended R Bay effectively, and another version of it was where your cooldown was set to your death cooldown. It was set to 5 seconds.
Yeah, after I know about that one. In the drop pod, you'd have a reduced cooldown.
Yep. Lots of different versions of that thing. I think there was also a knockback at some point. I think. Don't quote me on that.
Why would you want knockback on explode?
Because knockback pulse.
What I did once, back when it was reflect, is I would go solar bossing, and then the enemy team would try to steal, and all of a sudden I'd pop my explode, and the solar boss would reflect all of its crap at them, and I would just explode on them and the solar boss. It was so dumb.
If I had to pick three things in the game that are at the top of my list of most annoying, it's Rocco being unapproachable with his fully built AA. It's Lone Star's Get Out of Anything Bowl, and it's Jimmy's Get Out of Anything Dash.
I find Shoulder Bones probably to be the most annoying because it's what some people use Dash solely for.
Yeah.
Just because it has a ridiculous range. It has a whole Jimmy's worth of range, which is stupid.
Well, and it's still, you can't follow up after it because it also knocks you away.
Yeah, but it also, well, yeah, but not if they use it for the damage solely and that has so much range. Like, if they run into a turret and you're, like, behind that turret, you can easily get hit through that. Or it's so wide that you can actually get hit from, like, above, like, a platform.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I said, when Shiro was playing Jimmy once, I was playing Sentry, we were on Ribbit, and the Froggy had retreated behind, you know, two turrets deep on the red side, on the top. So he went all the way back there.
I was there too, I remember that.
And then he dashed, and then he...
Hit him from right next to the solar boss.
Yeah. It was dumb. Oh, God.
And that's one of the worst ones because it actually has reasonable damage and it's added onto the ability. It's not even the ability by itself. But it's more useful than the actual dash when it comes to damage.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
It adds upgrades to make the dash better.
It adds a whole component to it that is easily used for that purpose. And
it's an extra auto attack hit.
Yeah. But that's important to some people.
So it basically turns him into Xenia.
Kind of, except Ksenia can throw a lot more of her shots out really quick.
Yeah.
I mean, if you put Dot on it and a bunch of other crap, then sure, but...
Ksenia is annoying too, to me, honestly, but that's only because I actually try to fight them, and the problem with that is, if you get into a fight longer, the longer you get into a fight with them, they regen knives so fast, they can kill you, they can take you out quick if you survive the first burst.
Yeah. At the very least, it's a little better because they can't auto-attack you and throw scissors at you now.
Yeah, but their damage is still really ridiculous.
Leon and Ksenia are still annoying because of silence, mostly, to me.
Yeah, Ksenia more, though, to me. Yeah. Mostly because if you are alone against a Leon, you might be in trouble. In a team fight, Leon does a lot better, but if you're one-on-one with Ksenia, you're dead.
Yeah.
If they're any good, anyway. Oh, geez, waiting on a 6 slot for so long.
Yeah.
6 slot. Also, you're never going to update that Who's Your Awesomenauts thing, are you?
What do you mean? I did update it.
With Ix?
Oh, not with Ix yet. All the Overdrive characters are in it.
I need to update it again.
But I don't play Ix. I don't know him well enough.
It's okay. All you have to say is, do you like holding left click? Occasionally right clicking.
Well, I mean, what's it called? You cannot...
I mean, like, what do people find most fun about Ix? Swapping people? Supporting? I don't know.
It's not supporting.
I find it funny that every time Ix doesn't swap, it's like, something's blocking us. When you actually just didn't choose to swap.
Yeah.
So dumb. I think that's, like, the wrong line for that. In fact, there might not- there shouldn't really even be a line for that.
I tried my hardest to make all the worm sound banks have the right lines for the right situations.
You should make a sound bank for yourself, watch your old streams, and just, like, pick out lines. Like, I was watching one of your Splunky streams, and what was it, I just heard you, like, just yell, like, get in there. And I was like, okay, that could be the hurry-up message.
I mean, I could.
You could have wanted to.
Get him!
Oh, watch yourself.
You got him! Yo!
Hey, I'm coming, I'm coming, watch yourself.
Okay, go grab the health up there. Oh, okay. Over there.
Oh, great, Leon Yuri. I can go blow up the mine, then.
And I can go eat this one.
Great.
Damn it.
Damn. I'll be right back. Watch yourself.
Alright.
I can't really join you, so just be here.
That's alright. I can defend.
Hi. Oh, jeez.
One thing I could definitely see being toned down on Ix is his mobility. His jump is kind of insane.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Honestly, I just don't like...
Why do a lot of nods lately have, like, a ton of mobility? I don't...
Well, not even just the mobility, floaty jumps.
Yeah, there's not a lot of just straight up high jump anymore.
It's like floaty jump,
two of three characters had a, you know, an unorthodox.
Okay.
He's sticking too close to Yuri at low health.
Oh.
Hummingbird's on the way, by the way.
You can get what his plan is. He got punished hard.
That Leon died, right?
Yeah.
He was sticking with the Yuri at one health to try to pull someone into mines.
Can we block
this?
Let me blow this up. Oh yeah, let's
never
go.
Mind. Damn. That was too low to crawl in. I have enough for a stun, though.
You should have let me blow this up, by the way. That was a stack.
Yeah. Hey, I got a charge. Oh.
Going.
I'm not gonna throw it yet. Now I'll throw it. Oh! Okay.
Not quite.
Damn. Good effort, though.
You got the line cover?
Yeah. Leon just
gotta grab some. I gotta grab some health. Watch out for the mines.
Hi.
Oh crap, I don't like this spot.
That was beautiful.
I know. Now he's dead. See? Beautiful.
Come here, Yuri.
Oh, hi.
Hello!
Oh, wow,
through
asshole.
The fire!
Okay, now I get,
okay,
now I should leave.
We need to get out of here. You want to leave, or am I going to leave?
I'm going to get a stage of regen.
I got it. It's fine.
Alright, I'm going to heal then.
And then I'm going to come back.
Can I just
and
get
I'm
rid of that? Honestly, I'd rather have it at top weight, because it's a lot easier to go from top to bottom, not than bottom to top.
Crap, I wish I had just weight.
Crap.
I'll throw him as soon as it gets near.
Okay.
Go in. Nope.
Damn, boy, I hit him. At least.
I'm on the die. I got silence. Shit, he already got silence.
Oh, God.
I want my data dot.
I think. That's what garlic and cheese is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So I can't throw him if he comes to me.
Which is fine, you just have to punch him then.
Oh, my jump ran out.
I was too close to their whole team.
There were three Hummer droids, so I couldn't just go down. I already got shot to death.
Yeah, I killed them for you at least.
Damn it, Arrow.
Cover the lane.
I'll be there in a second. I'm just waiting for one solar high. Hi. Damn it! That was a full charge too.
God
and I
damn
just...
it!
Watch out! I'm coming.
I'm gonna die.
No!
Shit!
Yes, low on blade too. Or no, that was Rocco's vengeance.
Yeah, I was
at that charge.
Trying to throw Rocco and I missed.
Let's go.
Oh damn it! Okay, I'll come back here then. Oh, you yes!
Oh nice!
I actually body blocked him. I accidentally body blocked them by just going up the jump path and then teleporting. Oh damn it, I popped
it.
So. Yeah.
Let's push bottom then.
When it's just one mine, let me take it. Well, that one. Eh.
Alright, let's try to keep the Hummer droids alive.
Ah, he got the up.
Got
the
immunity.
Yeah.
Whatever, it doesn't matter. Ow,
oh,
mouse.
That oh, Jesus.
Over here.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Go ahead. I'll grab the health up here.
Well, you go back. I have regen.
Okay, we're all good.
Let me see if I can get Rocco. Nope, Leon's taking with him.
Watch out, I'm coming.
They're both down here at half health.
I'm ready to drop, if you can grab them.
I did. Sorry.
Mine. Oh god, okay, fine. Fine, you wanna do this? You wanna do this, bro? Yeah, that's right, you get out of here.
Mistake. Let's go.
Yep.
Come on, it's just Yuri, let's go. Yeah, get that ready, we're gonna have to handle him with it.
Ow.
Don't shoot it early, either.
I know. Oh, I got him. Damn it.
He didn't even have to use his thing.
Yeah.
Jump.
Oh, God. I'm gonna die.
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my
God.
Get out!
Yeah. I was gonna die if I didn't.
No, fine. That's fine. We didn't have him. Okay. That was good.
Because Rocco's gonna shoot you, so it's best if I do it right now with William here.
And I'm just gonna grab my health again.
I'm gonna cover the lanes.
Alright.
Oh, that was close. Okay. I'm fine with you surviving that.
Yeah. Because we weren't gonna kill him.
Also, keep in mind that early versions of Ix had it. Murloc's going on a rant about jumping in game design.
I think Juiced actually did a good dev blog on it.
Yeah, that's what he was referencing.
Hey, what's it called? Oh my god. I'm so sorry for Curry.
I get the sentiment, I get how everyone came to Mario, but I mean, come on. The thing about it is, the thing about it is, you know, that feels like sometimes there's different jumps for the sake of it, you know? Yeah. Like, the character would probably feel better if they had, a normal jump, but instead they don't want that feel, and they'd rather just have a jump just because it's different.
Yeah.
Not completely synergize with their toolkit or anything.
God damn it. Oh, he's got those now.
That's fine. I can just go into all of them then.
Oops, this shit. If we just hide here, he can hit us.
Well, then I'll just do this. Here.
Yeah. Green wants me to read his damn post. Murloc does. I'm on it now.
You're fine.
Let's go for the base.
He's dead. Oh!
Did almost. I save him?
You almost did. You're not really, though.
I was trying to basically just stun him in place for you guys to do a little more damage, but. G.
Wait, why is every other word censored but bullshit isn't?
Why, do you have the sensor on?
No, I have- well, yes I do, but why the hell is bullshit not censored? But every other word is. Okay,
maybe
then.
Because it's a single word? I don't know. Which is weird, because the Awesomenauts forum sensor just censors anything that has a censored word in it.
I guess they programmed it differently.
Yeah.
Or it's
I mean, they're just using a forum, right? They didn't actually make the forum, so.
Yeah.
So, I mean, if they wanted to, they couldn't exactly just get the same sensor. How did that whole discussion go, anyway?
It didn't get anywhere, once again.
That tends to happen whenever it comes to anything involving, changing.
Anything?
Two sides disagree, and then there's usually no,
I mean, Geronimo didn't program the forum, so it wouldn't be easy for them to change anything anyway.
No, but I'm sure there's one way at least you could disable it.
I'm sure it could be disabled, yeah.
But I get why you wouldn't want why you'd want a sensor to begin with, because it's best if everyone isn't just saying fuck shit and crap everywhere. You know?
Yeah.
But still, you know, it's not like everybody going on the forum. I guess it's always weird, isn't it? The game's T-rated,
yeah.
The game's T-rated, but really I could care less it is T-rated.
It should really just be E for everyone.
Is it kind of, not really. The problem is, if they do an E for everyone, then, hell. How do I put it? They fucked with the whole chance of getting a T-rating when they, bring up stuff like alcohol and crap like that.
That's
later, shit lords!
It's kind of weird, isn't it? Because it's never actually in the game except for the one thing, which is Lone Star having a cigar.
Well, and there's Pinot Noir on Leon.
But you have old Southern cartoons with the same exact crap, but
yeah, there's actually
and worse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I don't know, I guess just, like, literally saying this is what it is actually worse than implying that it is something. Yeah. You know?
Oh, by the way, you remember that sentry picture? That one with this, like, construction thing?
Yeah.
Ever since we played Peace Walker, every time I look at it, it looks like the, neck part of sentry. It just reminds me of the Pupa AI.
Yeah. It's kind of weird, isn't it, that, like, that kind of merged in.
Peace Walker, is that now. A Metal Gear game?
Yes.
Yeah, Peace Walker, it's
great. It's great fun.
It's fucking great.
Skulder has mead and Coco gives hand jobs, says Murloc.
Yeah, she does have quotes like, bigger is better.
Okay.
And all of her hands are like dick jokes, it's great. So.
Yeah, I guess. At the same time, though, they have the same stuff in children's cards. I guess it's better just to say it. Rather than just, like, try to be cute and hide it.
Oh, this game should be M-rated.
I mean, if, with a T rating, they could absolutely get away with it. They're being oversensitive, I think.
I guess, yeah.
It is, it's kind of with the thing of the, you know, the 80s cartoon theme of hiding it in plain sight, though. Like, you sneak things in for the adults in the cartoons.
Mm-hmm. Like the space scooter on Penny? That has nothing, that has absolutely no semblance of the character, but apparently it's important.
I mean, she's gotta ride something. Hey, it's that one guy.
It's a dig corgi, not a death corgi. I hate it. Kill it.
Fine, we'll kill the dank corgi.
Death corgi's still best class.
I'm gonna rush ball damage and see how that works out. Just plain flat damage.
No, it can't be.
Well, get get cooldown with it and throw it out every time you have it.
How about you get stunned on punch, you know? Jeez. Man. Alright, let's do this.
You know, all qualms aside, the stream gets kind of boring if I only play three characters.
Yeah, but you do need to get some new mains eventually. You stop being experimental after a while.
I'm not being... Well, yeah, because I started getting worse with my dedicated mains.
I suppose you're right, yeah. Oh.
Damn.
Barely couldn't get him.
Fine. I'll take their HP and then I'll go. Eh.
The rage
HP pack behind you, by the way.
God damn it.
Damn. I hit him too, but he had lifesteal.
Who has lifesteal, Wolfstar?
The Wolfstar has lifesteal on dynamite, yeah, so it didn't do anything.
That's an odd thing to rush.
Eh,
not really.
Before.
No.
Regen's always one of the best early upgrades just because. Oh my god!
Again, with an ear kill.
Got him.
Oh, that was you.
Are you dead though? Yeah.
Yes.
God damn it. Sorry, I saw something blue and I thought that was a target.
Worth it to me. He has blackmail, by the way. That's the only reason why I died. He missed it.
Vinny?
Yes, Vinny has blackmail on his spikes. They stick to you
yeah,
if you touch them.
Yeah, now they stick to you and explode. Fuck you. I'm sorry.
Chucho? I don't know what blackmail
Seriously,
is. I don't know the upgrades.
Blackmail is the upgrade that makes that it gives restick.
So that if he puts on the ground, it will stick to you if you touch it.
Yeah, basically it's his insurance.
I'm cornered by Vinny. He's pushing.
He's running away. I'm chasing him actually.
Okay.
If I had more AA damage, I could have killed him for sure.
So you think I should get cooldown before damage?
Yeah.
Yeah, just for harassment and try to throw it in places where they usually go and not like where they are, if you know what I mean.
Oh god. I gotta go back now.
Hey, damn it.
There's not much room for me to go for Lone Star.
Yeah. Oh god damn it. I tried to block. Didn't work.
He rushed the same. I've seen that build so often lately. I didn't see that build until
I
started.
Are you fucking joking?
It.
Oh god damn it.
I didn't know that's what people built now.
That's just dumb to me.
Just piggy banking a goldfish.
Yeah. Are they in center or?
No.
What? Actually,
oh,
I don't know.
Bike is.
Oh, god
wow,
damn
he's
it.
Just got you pinpoint targeted by that thing.
It's fine. I teleported out of it. It didn't do any damage to me.
Let's go.
Help with Chucho?
Maybe.
Got him.
Yes,
good job.
So, how's the cooldown working?
I haven't got it yet. I was taking too much poke. I just had to get regen.
Okay.
Hit him! Oh.
If you actually had Blaze up, you could have killed him with that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And if you have cooldown, you can keep going for him and just throw it out and see if you can get him.
It'll be next. I can go back and get it when we get the chance, but we've got a good push going now.
Alright.
Let's go bottom.
Alright.
Okay.
Tank it a little bit. Worth it. Oh god. Why?
He's gonna regret that.
Nope.
Oh god!
He's so low.
Zod gets him.
Thank you! Got one for me at least. He rushed damage on, dot damage, specifically.
Ow.
On, dot damage on Dynamite. And Bull. Just regular Bull. It's not that big of an issue.
Ow, he has Boom Gas.
Mm. Nice! Oh!
Oh, wait, not enough.
I can't get him back up!
Alright, we are.
Okay. Let me know if you need help down there.
Alright, yeah.
Oh, fuck, God.
Bowling. Uh-oh. I gotta get out of here. I gotta go back.
Yeah!
That's what
really.
You had. Couldn't reach.
I'll take this.
Now I got pulled up. And almost enough for damage. Need a little more.
Stay away from that bike.
Oh, okay.
Does he have the explode damage?
Yes, Boom Gas.
I don't know why, I don't mind Chucho's taunt being on. I like his voice.
Oh, watch out. Alright, let's go.
Oh god.
Oh, got one.
Got him.
Oh.
I'm gonna die though.
That's shit. 2 for 1.
I tried going for him, but I couldn't quite get him.
No, it's a 1 for 1. How's it? Oh yeah, 2 for 1, you died. Ugh.
That's really bad.
I didn't quite get out in time.
I nearly got Chucho.
I know, and I almost finished him.
You probably should have just suicided, honestly, Xelrog, into them when they were black-holed. You were still alive when they got black-holed.
Yeah. I had used my blade. My blades.
AA would have been enough. They were both at 1 bar.
Coming up.
Nearly get Chucho. He's half again. Alright, I'm gonna try to keep us on par with Solar then.
Alright, I'll
keep it. Oh, got Chucho maybe.
No, he got a health back.
Oh, I hate when the Solar Boss doesn't shoot. Help it makes
Chucho.
Go away.
Can't.
It's okay, it was 1v3, I had to back off.
Oh, they're just half. It's okay. At least they have to back off, or at least get some health.
They're all low.
God damn it, I missed long.
New blade.
Back bottom. Oh god, yeah, there's like 4 droids coming here.
I got him.
Watch out, don't touch that.
I just went down the jump pad, shot the bull, and I happened to get caught, and there's no way I can get out of it once it starts.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it
boom
explodes.
Gas. Yeah, boom gas.
Does it explode when you destroy it?
No, it explodes when he sets it off, so that's why you don't touch it.
Yeah, you don't want to get anywhere near it. It's not when you destroy it, it's just when you get rid of it.
So just don't go near it at all.
Alright.
In a void. Oh, fuck me. Okay, taunting on top of that, though, is kind of annoying. Ow.
They're all pushing top.
Let's go, come on.
Hi. Sorry.
Ah! Ooh, god, you almost hurt us. Oh, god.
I'm stuck. Can't get out.
Sorry.
I couldn't really teleport in because I got dotted.
I'm getting briefs.
Fine. Sure.
Ugh, I hate that. Like, damn near impossible to get out of the fucking
bowl. Oh, the dot! Burns so much.
I'm okay with them redesigning the bowl, but did they really have to make it so that it's effectively a stun?
Yeah.
They could have made it less annoying.
Oh, god damn it! Yeah, I couldn't. I could have might have been able to kill Lone Star if I hadn't been bolted.
I'm here!
Going.
Damn it! Lone Star went up.
Don't worry, I got you, Joe.
He might be able to get ball him if you can. He's still here, kind of.
Just go up, shoot straight
up. He's up there, shoot straight up.
Straight up!
Straight up!
I didn't see where it was.
Dude!
We said straight up! Okay, we just got one. Ow, fuck, oh fuck. Okay.
Sorry.
Oh no! Please.
Ow! No, 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 no!
No, that's not. Oh my god. What a disaster. I'm gonna be fine, but... Am I? Yeah, I'm gonna be fine. Okay.
We're not doing that badly.
No, but that was annoying.
What, Dot?
In situations like that, I don't see how you... The end result kind of falls down to you.
Yeah, did you miss the ball or something?
What ball?
What happened?
When we were going for Lone Star, when he was at one health the entire time, he managed to take out two of you.
I mean, I get why I died because I don't know why. I don't know. Okay, I saw more.
I'm getting a low memory warning, so Awesomenauts may crash.
All right.
Do you guys get Chucho?
Oh, mate, barely, barely. Come on, no. Okay.
Got him, but I'm done. Not.
Fucking hell.
Doubt it. Can you hit him?
Damn it.
Don't get bald.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh.
Get out of there.
And try to cover him.
Defend then.
Yeah.
Don't get too close to the droids. Vinny's gonna be covering them.
You're giving me a serious case of progress.
Got him in half. We're good, we're good.
Alright. He's got his bike parked up there, so...
I hurt them quite a bit. Okay.
Oh, hi, Bull.
Oh, Lone's so low. I can't...
I know.
Watch out, we can't get brushed by Vinny.
I know. Vinny takes 2/3 of my health.
All of our healths, actually. Watch out.
I might be in trouble now. Bull.
I can't. Ugh.
That gets me so often. When you're playing AA, it's the most annoying thing in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Especially since if you try to fire, you get carried away because firebug.
Hey, I got him here. Can you help me? Please? Ugh. Please kill him. Please kill him. Oh god!
Motherfucker, really? Did he die?
Just run.
I'm
yes,
running.
He died. Run.
Yeah,
you gotta
fine.
Cover top. You gotta cover top.
I'm going.
I'm coming too. What is that noise I'm hearing?
No idea. Probably Jack in the background or something.
Yeah. I'm out of here. Careful.
I'm trying, I can't, I'm blocked.
I said we're getting out of here.
I was, and as soon as I did, I went.
And base exposed. I still hate playing against Lone Star.
Let's see what we can do here. No, nothing right now.
Okay. Well, I'm just gonna park this right here. I park it right there. Just feel like
set.
Jack was deflating. That's right, he's not usually that big.
What?
I don't know, that's what Murloc said. I guess that noise was Jack deflating.
Got him, but I couldn't get the others.
I got the money, and I'm gonna just...
God, blind!
Get out of there, then. Walk into a 2v1.
Because I couldn't see. Thank you.
Welcome.
The map still works, dude.
What?
The map still works.
That's how he could tell
I
he
was. I was trying
burn
to follow Derp. I just followed in his general direction.
I went back, so.
He
no,
teleported.
You
weren't following anyone.
I didn't realize he teleported. I just saw him
that's
go up from where
for.
I was.
That's what the map's for. Also, I said I was going to go back for my regen, which.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever. Hurt him a little bit for that.
Oh shit.
I want to wait till Morrow's here.
I'm in range. If you guys are doing anything, I can join.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just making sure droids don't leak in the top.
Oh! Yes!
Not gonna quite catch him.
Ah, just barely.
Got here.
Fuck.
I'm dead. What hit
you? Got dashed. No, we got dashed by Chucho.
Oh, I didn't. I forgot he could do that.
Yeah. There's no solar boss. They took it. Fuck.
Couldn't get out. Chucho went. Chucho went for my orb. The others didn't.
So they actually split for once.
Well, he saw that they were covering. They started circling it.
Hmm. God damn it.
Careful.
Ugh. That fucking dash. Oh. Well, how did that re-stick on me?
I'll go back.
Just cover, just cover.
Ah.
And there's another one. And I.
And there's silence. Great.
Got him.
Get these monkeys off our back! Fuck! Oh
god
my
damn it,
god.
Go away. Ow.
This is enough for now. Oh, I'm going. Really?
How'd that not hit him? That was point blank. God damn it.
Get back. Dude. Oh.
I started back and then you were there.
But you were.
It doesn't matter!
You should have run for health.
Because
you were dead.
It's not like you were gonna kill him. I'm sure Moro was like at full, like enough health to take it.
I was low, but I was running back as well, so we were gonna do the same thing.
You know what? That's okay.
Game.
Yep. God damn it.
How curious. We will study this defeat.
Ugh. Alright. Well, that one was a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to see if there's anything I can do to solve low memory issue.
I mean, how do I put it? I don't know. It's just when it comes to, like, a character that requires marksmanship like that, especially, like, when it comes to Coco, I don't know, man. You can't handle yourself in a fight.
And Coco's also one of those characters who you kind of need the mini-map for, so if you can't keep track of your teammates already, it's kind of hard to predict on the mini-map using your ball where they're going to be and hit them.
Because you had a good telegraph every single time you asked where were they, because we had vision of them.
Straight up. And it kind of threw it slanted. Eh. Oh well.
I don't think the issue was Coco.
I think it was.
Then. Cause we were sticking together for almost all of that.
Yeah.
The only reason I died is because I happened to get caught out from the back by a backwards bowl. I died twice because of that. But that still works. If I'm coming in from his left, he can backwards bowl and I get caught alongside, and then I'm just stuck in the turret.
Yeah, that's really dumb.
Yeah, I don't get why they don't just move the hitbox to, you know, the right of him, or the left of him, whatever side he's activating it from.
I mean, if you're gonna rework his entire, like, look, you might as well, you know, fix some hitboxes while you're at it, but...
Well, that's the weird thing, they did actually fix part of that.
Ugh. But not all of it.
Huh?
He still wasn't the best pusher in the game, but I mean, literally push. Ugh.
Well, I mean, his bull isn't really like that great at pushing, honestly. It's mostly not. It's not even really used for that anymore. Now they can so effectively pin people.
No, not that kind of pushing. Like literally pushing people.
No, I know, but it's not even used for that anymore.
Exactly. Ugh.
Awful. It's more for pinning now. Because it doesn't actually need any kind of setup to pin anymore. It doesn't need a wall, really, because you get stuck on it if you don't have, like, a continuous jump.
Mm-hmm.
Because I tried to jump out of it a couple times, because I still had both my jumps. Both jumps didn't work, because I kept my jump got canceled by the knockback.
Like, instead of all the, back when Awesomenauts, the Awesomenauts top 5 plays or whatever used to be a thing, you see bullpens, like, very seldom. And, honestly, if you start looking at the clips now, if, you know, they still existed, which they don't because Mario stopped.
Oh, please! Oh.
I'm sorry, you needed the solar?
Yes!
I always get the solar every time!
I thought he just needed the base solar.
No, he asks for it! Specifically!
Yeah, he asked for the base solar.
Every single time I ask for more than that, I ask all around.
Well, you didn't tell me that.
Well, usually because in Serona, for some reason,
there's almost... tell me not to get the base solar.
Well, yeah, that's the one that matters the most, usually, and then on the other parts of the map, it matters. But for some reason on this map, there's almost no solar leading up to the center.
God damn it. And somehow... Good job.
It hurts a little bit, but it's still fine.
It's worth it. Ow, she hung it on my orb.
I got him. It hurt a little bit, but okay. I ended up teleporting into her time rift to immediately throw a black hole.
Yeah, it worked out. Thankfully, you threw it outside of her time rift.
Barely. Wow, that was a good one. Yeah. Damn it! Oh, wait, what? What the?
I'm out of here.
Yeah, right. I'm not gonna push it this hole. Damn it. Okay, I missed.
Get out of here. He wasted it. I'm out.
I gleam. Damn it.
Button.
Yeah.
Alright, dude's running in the middle.
I take that. Mom.
Waiting.
Hey! Yeah! You kind of bowled right away.
I was trying to secure Leon.
I mean, Leon was a dead the moment he done, but aw.
Well, didn't quite go far enough.
You missed a little, yeah.
Oh, god damn it.
Damn.
I might get Leon.
No!
I got away.
Leon's dead.
Oh.
He killed him, remember?
Again, not good at keeping track of multiple things.
Trust me, the skill you're gonna want.
That's why I'm trying to.
I'm still that.
God! They did in perfect sync.
Yeah, but you're probably also lower on health.
Watch out, he's got a full black hole.
I know, I just took it.
That was at 2/3-ish? 3/4?
Oh! Worth it!
Got him, or nearly got Gleam, he's 1 health.
That hurt a lot. Okay, I'll just take this too.
Got him!
Thank you!
I'm trying to get revenge. I can fight him at this health, actually. Yeah, we got him running. Going back.
Clear bot.
Weaver.
Well.
Why? Because he died once?
Yeah. Pretty much.
Twice, actually.
Oh! Mmm! Give me that. Yeah, that was good.
They got a Dripplebot.
I'm sure Dripplebot runs Silent Snare too.
Actually, almost got me with the snare.
It's the proletariats.
I'm out of here.
I'm just gonna use this to lane because my black hole almost went empty. I was holding it for so long. Oh, it's a knock. Great. Okay, well, I'm glad I still have a slot on my
auto attack, so I can grab lifesteal.
I got utility still, so I'll be fine.
I mean, I use what I end up having to do with Gnaw, because I'm a slower character, is I have to basically just out-regen him whenever I'm fighting him. It's really annoying.
Stuck in a 1v3 over here, I'll be fine.
Yes!
There we go.
Alright, I'm launching in. Yeah! You're dead.
We've killed the proletariat. Now our people are free!
Timer to the right, shooting her.
I'm going to the right. I can't get there.
Just try to push.
Okay.
We should press this advantage. We should waste the time chasing her.
God damn it. Yeah. That length on.
Push! Sniper. Help me! That's the wrong button. I meant to press the 2 button.
I realized while making the sound banks that the help commands are the ones I hear most. Oh, how'd that not do it?
Not sure. All I know is I'm at the...
Have you not heard defend more? I'm actually surprised.
Actually, yeah. I got 500 solar.
Defend and help are like the only ones people use unless there's like a wipe and then you say attack.
Yeah.
Well, you see, the ones for sentry sound exactly the same. That's the issue. Oh, for the skin I use. No, not Giga Centauri, the one that I'm using. Yeah.
I don't get why he pronounced it that way anyway. He tries to pronounce it all proper like Giga Centauri. No. For some reason he like adds like extra flair to the I in the name. Like say Giga Centauri.
Giga Centauri.
Fucker.
Ah!
What? It says Xelrog is disconnected, but you're right here.
Okay, that's weird. Proletariat is... Oh, I've been signed out of my Steam account. Sunday!
What
happened there?
What does that have to do with... What does this have to do with Sunday?
Well, because it's not... Why would I be signed out of Steam?
Well, you're signed out of Steam. I'm not. Get fucked.
Me neither.
Well, now we wait for Steam to reconnect, and someone else is gonna join before that happens.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'd be dead. Oh, wait, I might survive.
Yeah, grab it. Nice.
Really close.
Yeah,
call.
Someone grabbed it.
It's okay, now you can go, like, do some custom matches, you know?
Oh, yeah. I can play Xenia.
Oh, yes!
This will be the greatest 100th stream ever.
Alright, yeah.
Okay, I heard you, like, the third time. Put it in the dryer. You did? Neat.
Oh, god damn it! Really? Please, he's right there!
I don't see what I'm supposed to do.
No, I'm talking about the raid! Please, raid! Yes! Yes!
For a second there, I thought he said, I'm talking about the raid.
Yes, that's right. What in the fridge right now? I can't even hear you. Say it again! Ask her for penis, she does repeat.
Something, what? Penis?
Penis, yes.
I asked her to penis and she ruined penis.
Oh, god damn it. More low memory one.
Okay, barely got out of that.
Nice!
Thank you.
This is a... restructuring of enemy
team success. The bots never were a program to work on Starstorm, were they? They still get really easily guided in a pit.
Yeah, they're not programmed well.
They're better at that now, but...
Still not
I
great.
Haven't seen one fall into the pit lately, but yeah.
I've seen like all of them fall into the pit.
I haven't.
Lol! He was dead like 10 ways. Oh, okay. What?!
Uh-oh, looks like it's my turn.
No!
Seriously? Surprise team maintenance?
Surprise!
Oh, you got connected too. I just got reconnected.
Okay, so I guess restriction will work then, guys. No, I don't know what we're doing then. Is this gonna be the 100th stream, the shortest stream on Earth?
I guess.
You're right. Fuck! I pulled him out.
See how accurate I am. Your stocks have dropped. I died. 25%. Can you tell?
No. Ow. So, what do I do now? What do we do?
Well, I mean, I guess if it really is steam maintenance, I don't know. We could do worms. We could do. I don't know. Whiplash.
The three people. gotta get some people together, man. If that's the case.
That sounds like work.
I gleam. Bye, Gleam.
But we're gonna do the shortest stream ever then for the 100th stream, no!
We don't have that many things. Again, I wish Frozlunky was more stable, because that's something all three of us play.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Although I don't really play
the shared library. Fucking! I hate Botnum.
I hate the keyboard controls, though.
Oh, and, Spelunky? Do you not have a PC controller?
Enough of this. I play it on PS Plus.
Oh.
Oh my god, I keep getting called. I guess it's because I'm gonna be disconnected.
You keep getting kicked?
No, called. With a C.
Oh, okay.
Not a K. I have some artificial difficulty in the fact that I'm just alone.
I can rejoin. Should I?
No, that's full.
Oh, goddammit.
Also, no. You shouldn't. You should do something else for the special 100 stream. No!
Did you die, dude?
You have been signed as your Steam account.
Hey, I killed someone with scissors! Yay! I can't read the... I don't have the chat open, but Murloc is probably screaming at me.
They were good. It's just... fuck you, Steam.
So what's going on?
I think Derp is having a bad time and
I'm not having a bad time. That was a good game.
Oh, you finished.
I told you what happened.
You said they were good.
I said they were good, but Steam.
So you got disconnected too? Oh,
yes, okay. And apparently you tuned me out for like.
I can't get a break.
Hello.
Much to say without you guys.
Steam. Down problems at Steam.
Oh, does that tell you Steam is down?
Yep. Steam is having issues. Yay.
Ugh. Okay.
So it's official, the Steam servers did go down.
Okay.
Well, I mean, they didn't go completely down, but they're kind of...
Happy matchmaking one.
Jeez. Yeah. Weren't more. I mean, I'm on
mod. They changed Frog Afro. So now it works when there's one awesome not near you.
I mean...
No, it used to be it would only if there were no awesome knots near you.
You know, we could do speedrunners.
Yeah, we could.
What do you want to do then, since this is down?
How long have we been going for? We've been going for about an hour now, so we'd have to do something else for an hour.
Yeah, why is the 100th is kind of a bust?
Yeah. Not that there was anything terribly special about it to begin with.
Well, yeah.
It'd be nice not to have this streak.
It's just kind of funny that
the 100. Would you guys be okay with worms?
I'd be okay with it, but I'm not sure about Darren.
I'm fine with
this. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can finish this match, because I'm actually almost there. I want to get a killing streak.
Okay.
Wait, what?
What?
I opened and closed knots, and now it works, and now all of a sudden I'm connected again.
Yeah, I've been reconnected for a little while, but I mean there's no...
No, that's how Steam Maintenance is though, I'm not even gonna try because...
No reason to believe we won't disconnect again.
That's exactly the thing. Oh, that's shit though.
Yeah.
Damn it. Okay.
Like I said, the guys I got were pretty good. It's a Penny and a Ray. Ray with good aim. She ended up time rifting someone out, and I accidentally black holed them out, but I didn't know she had them time rifted, so I kind of just came down. I probably should have guessed, though.
Alright, no Xenia killing spree this time.